Blood vessels are vital parts of the body's circulatory system that supply the organs with nutrients and remove waste. Scientists have developed artificial tissue from the heart, liver, and lungs, but creating a synthetic network of blood vessels to support these organs has been a challenge. Now, researchers have created artificial blood vessels in a lab using 3D printing methods. The bioprinted structures could be used for transplants or for testing new drug. This new study is published online in the journal Lab on a Chip. The senior researcher from Boston Hospital, Dr. Ali Khademhosseini, is saying that they are addressing the challenge of creating artificial blood vessels by offering a unique strategy for vascularization of hydrogel constructs that combine advances in 3D bioprinting technology and biomaterials. The researchers first used a 3D bioprinter to make an agarose fiber template to serve as the mold for the blood vessels. Agarose is the naturally derived sugar-based molecule. They then cover the mold with a gelatin-like substance called hydrogel, forming a cast over the mold which was then reinforced via photocross links. Our approach involves the printing of agarose fibers that become the blood vessel channels. But what is unique about our approach is that the fiber templates we printed are strong enough that we can physically remove them to make the channels, said the researcher Khademhosseini. This prevents having to dissolve these template layers, which may not be so good for the cells that are entrapped in the surrounding gel. Khademhosseini and his team were able to construct microchannel networks exhibiting various architectural features. They were also able to successfully embed these functional and perfusible microchannels inside a wide range of commonly used hydrogels. In the future, 3D printing technology may be used to develop transplantable tissues customized to each patient's needs, or be used outside the body to develop drugs that are safe and effective. This new method of printing blood vessels has its limitations. For example, they can't print very small blood vessels like capillaries because the materials aren't strong enough. Another challenge is that the current printing method requires an opening to remove the template structure. The researchers are working on improving the resolution of their bioprinting method and the materials they use, as well as testing the 3D printed structures with living cells and ultimately in living animals.